fantastic. There's new stuff added all the time.
That truck stop's an important part and secure in the area. Now that it's in the Cougars' hands, we'll get it up and running. Then we can use it as a refueling depot. Nice job, Rook.
I need a driver.
I could play this game all day.
How are we going to get back on the road if our tanks are empty?
This place might not look like much, but it's ours.
Looking good, sir.
Hi there, miss.
Those thieving Peggy's drained us dry.
Makes me want to dance.
Lorna, honey, if you got any of that lotto money laying around, I grab it and go.
We kept our home base, thanks
for the help. Page.
You gotta run.
How are we gonna get back on the road if our tanks are empty?
Good work getting rid of the cultists.
You got time for a quick job? God damn it.
Man, this is the most awesome game I've ever played.
I think God's the feeling you get when you bag a 14-point book.
I can build my own levels.
God damn it. Those thieving Peggy's drained us dry.
I need a driver. Those Peggy bastards stole all our gas. They drained these here reservoirs and filled their tankers. So I need you to steal one and bring it back here. Just got word that there's one parked at the old diner down the road. If we're gonna rebuild, we gotta reopen these pumps. We'll keep the truck stop safe. You bring back that sweet, sweet gas.
This game's awesome. You can play with your friends.
How's it going, Phil?
Miss, good day to you.
You gotta try this. Best game ever.
Thanks for pitching in, okay?
If you don't want to get fucked up by animals,
this is the most awesome game I've ever played.
What? Oh, I prefer bass fishing myself.
Holy!
That's a great deal.
Thank you.
27. Statistically speaking, that's a little disturbing. New world order is erupting all around us. Know what I'm saying? Okay, call. Bring me the organic produce and I'll mix you a magic shake. Make you fast and furious. Cool?
Global conflicts have the government requesting that all U.S. citizens traveling in Asia or the Middle East return home as soon as possible.
If you have family out there, check in with them.
Did good work at the jail. Finally got this place back from Eden's Gate.
Hi.
Thanks.
you two get a room or something. You got the goods? Sweet. Oh, this concoction will blow your mind. Okay, to turn you into a super freak. Your own dad won't recognize you. You have a good dad? I didn't. Help the Peggies cook their special sauce. Use my guinea pig as an actual guinea pig. Poor Hamlet. Sorry. What were we talking about? Right. Okay, drugs. I mean performance enhancers. Hey, we'll dose you up more than a pro wrestler, and those Peggies will never know what hit them. Hey, but we need to set a baseline, okay? I got an obstacle course I'll set up. You know, test your reflexes, and it's like science and stuff. And full of surprises, you get it? Run the course so I can figure out your dose. Oh, the jail, huh? A-plus sheriffing. And, hey, good time, huh, right? How was it? Like, on a scale of 1 to 10, what would you rate it? I mean, I didn't have much time to focus, test it. Anyways, you did it sober, so now I'm gonna give you some, speed. But not, speed, right? I call it fast. All right, okay, huh. Branding 101. Simple, powerful names like Orange. I mean, oranges are just orange, you know? I mean, whoever thought of that was a fucking genius. Hey, dose up, run the course, shoot the targets, bash the pigs. Easy, yeah? Oh, right. Yeah. Don't feel bad about the pigs. I mean, they had a fucking common. They know why. All right. Okay, we don't have all day. Let's get to it. Medicinal argumentation or violence, but I can't deny their effectiveness. I've said it before, I'll say it again. Pharmaceuticals are the perfect solution to every problem you could ever have. Hey, if you need to dose again, the recipe for fast is all yours, okay? Follow it exactly. No blaming me if you deviate, okay? That's how science works. So, now can I let you in on a little secret? I'm working to diversify my product line, you know? Hey, just a little bump, did you hear that? Oh, if only our dads could see us, now, right? Right? Hey, you want me to start again? Okay. Hey, just a little bump that'll help you generate more rock. Okay, chill. You got fast now. You want something else? Let me know. Oh, hey, it's Tweak. No, wait. I'm Tweak. It's you. You're you.
Fool me once, shame on you. Fool me twice. Foolishly. Fool me once, shame on you. Fool me twice. None of us are perfect. From time to time, even myself.
There's a bus wreck not far from here where some local resistance like to hang out. Saw them hoarding bottles and grain alcohol. Looks like they were gonna play with fire. Adios, deputy.